Hazrat Abu Hazim narrates that Hazrat Sahil bin Sa'ad Sayyidi radiallahu anhu said, when the helmet on the head of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam was smashed and his face got smeared with blood and his two front teeth were hurt, Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu continued fetching water in the shield and Hazrat Fatima continued washing blood from his face. When Hazrat Fatima radiallahu anha realized that blood is flowing more profusely than the water, she burnt a piece of mat and filled the wounds of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam with its ash. So the bleeding stopped. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 5722.